You Star Wars fans, Fly Guy from Fly Guy of Net here. 9509, the Lego Star Wars 2012 Advent Calendar. The unexcitement continues. It's not the best set, it has to be said. Behind door 19 is another slightly not great ship, which is a Separatist shuttle, I believe the exact name is. Well, let me know if you know the exact name, I've got it wrong. But at 9525, you'll see a little animation if you put that code onto legostarwars.com. And here in its unexciting glory is it. And that's really it. Not doing anything for me. Might be doing it for you, particularly if you're a Phantom Menace fan, you may like this. Or Clone Wars, we've seen plenty of this vehicle in the Clone Wars. But yeah, not too exciting. So, let's see what the next day holds. Let us know what you think. Comments below, and more of these coming up. Nearly there.